Okay, so in the previous class we were discussing about relation. Yes, it is a subset of Cartesian product. Good, Purnima. It is nothing but a subset of Cartesian product. Okay, so when you write a relation, you will have a set of first elements and set of second elements. What do you call as call set of first element as? What do you call set of first element as? What do you call set of first element as? Domain. Good. The set of first element in the ordered pair in a relation R is called as domain. Yes. And what do you call the set of all second elements as? What is set of all second elements in an theltira? It is called as range. Yes. Okay. Now the set. Okay. If suppose R is a relation from A to B, what do you call B as? B is nothing but codomain. Codomain. Okay. Domain. It is codomain. Okay. Fine. ಎಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ, ಯಾವ ಸೆಟ್ಗೆ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಕೋಡೊಮೈನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಯು ನೋ ಆಲ್ ದೀಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಯೆಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ವಿ ವರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್? ವಿ ವರ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸಿಂಗ್ ಸರ್ಟಿನ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಹೋಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್? ಐ ಹ್ಯಾಡ್ ಗಿವನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಹೋಮ್ ವರ್ಕ್. ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್? ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್? ಯೆಸ್. Okay, so then we'll discuss the answer. So what is the first question that they have told? You have to write this relationship between P and Q in set builder form. Okay, you have to write this relationship between P and Q in set builder form. So what is the relation? What is the relation, students, between P and Q? Hege relate agide, how the numbers are related. How the numbers are related? You can see 5 is mapped to 3. Okay, 5 is mapped to 3. 5 is mapped to 4. Okay, 7 is mapped to 5. What is the relation? Can anyone tell me this? What is the relation between the first element and the second element? What is the relation? X minus 2. Y is equal to X minus 2. Yes, or the difference is 2. Good, students. Good, Sahana. Good, good people. Soundarya, Angel Soumya, Tasmiya, Kirti. Yes, good. Okay, so you can write it in two ways. You can write it in two ways. Set builder form, yarad reethiyal baribodu. First thing, I'll write the answer for the first question. R is equal to set of all x comma y. Okay, set of all x comma y, where x belongs to P, y belongs to Q. Correct? ಆರ್ಡರ್ಡ್ ಪೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ. ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿರ್ಬೇಕು? ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಪಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ವೈ ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ? ವೈ ಸೆಟ್ ಕ್ಯೂ ಅಲ್ಲಿರ್ಬೇಕು. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ವೈ? ಐದರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು. ಓಕೆ, ಐದರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್, ಆರ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕೊಮ ವೈ ಸಚ್ ದಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ವೈ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟು, ವೆರ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪಿ, y belongs to q. You can write any of these two forms. Okay, or you also you can write the difference between two elements is 2. That also is fine. Okay, so you can write it in any of these two form. You can write it in any of these two forms. Okay, have you got the answer for the first question? Set builder forming answer sikitala. Everyone, have you understood? ಯಾಕೆ ಹೀಗೆ ಬರ್ತಿದೀವಿ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರಿಬೇಕು. ಫೈವ್ ಕೊಮಾ ತ್ರೀ, ಯಾಕೆ? ಫೈವ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿದೆ? ಪಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿದೆ. ಸೊ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಪಿ, ವೈ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯೂ. ಫೈವ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರ್ತಿದೆ? ಟೂ. ಆರ್ ತ್ರೀ ಇಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ ಫೈವ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ. ಸೊ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎನಿ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಓಕೆ, ನೌ ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಒನ್. ರೋಸ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ರೋಸ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ರಿಲೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್? What are the elements in this relation? What are the elements? 5 comma 3. Yes, 5 is related to 3. So 5 comma 3. 6 comma 4. 6 is related to 4. 7 comma 5. 7 is related to 5. So this is the answer for the second one. Roster form andre, you are listing out the elements. Set builder form, you are writing a common property of the elements. Okay, what is its domain? What is this domain, students? What is the domain? Set of all first element in the relation. What is the domain? Domain is 5, 6, 7. Set of all first elements. Okay. What is range? What is range? Range is set of all second elements in the ordered pair. So that is 3, 4 and 5. What is codomain? Can I, okay, the question is only you have to find what is domain and range. What is the codomain set here? The relation is from P to Q. What is the codomain set here? What is the codomain? What is the codomain? Set relation P in the Q ge hogta ide. So codomain yavudu? P in the Q ge hogta ide. Remember. ಎಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ರೀಚ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕೋಡೊಮೈನ್ ಓಕೆ ಸೊ ಕ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕೋಡೊಮೈನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಪಿ ಓಕೆ ಕ್ಯೂ ಇಸ್ ದ ಕೋಡೊಮೈನ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ರೀಚಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಯಾವ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಗೆ ರಿಲೇಶನ್ ಡಿಫೈನ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ವೇರ್ ಇಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಟು ಎಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಕೋಡೊಮೈನ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಓಕೆ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಇಂಟು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಓಕೆ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ So, how to find the total number of relations? Okay, suppose you have subsets. How to find the subsets? If n of A is equal to number of elements in A is equal to m, the number of subsets is 2 to the power m. Correct? Do you remember this? If you have m elements in a set A, the number of subsets possible is 2 to the power m. Correct? Do you remember this? Do you remember this, students? Yes. Okay. Suppose you have two sets. Number of elements in A is m, and number of elements in B is n. Then what is the number of elements in A cross B? The Cartesian product list of elements will be co. What should be the number of elements in A cross B? What should be the number of elements in A cross B? If n of A is m and n of B is n. Good, Purnima. Purnima has given me the answer. Others? Yes. Good, Sahana. Tasmiya. Others, I want answer from the everyone. Yes, Chandarya, Chandana. Where are boys? Boys, idhar alappa class alli elli dira? Aditya, yes, good. Deepak, good. Divya, Santalin, yes. Okay, fine. So, yes, good. Dinesh, Kirti, Rakshita, yes. Okay. So, number of elements in the cross product is m into n. Okay, Prajwal, Bharat. Okay. If I call the name only, then you remember, right? Okay. So number of subsets is determined by 2 to the power m. Number of elements in a Cartesian product is m into n. Now, how to find the number of relations? So number of relations is, since we know that relation is nothing but the subset of Cartesian product. Now, again, got the definition alle relation anta helidre subset of Cartesian product anta helidare. So total number of relation is 2. It is Cartesian product alli eshtu elements ide adannu power ge raise maadbeku so here you can see n of a is p aitha number of elements in a is p number of elements in b is q so a cross b alli eshtu irutte Cartesian product alli pq irutte so total number of relations from p to q eshtu anta kelidre you should write it as 2 to the power pq 2 to the power pq total number of relations from a to b is 2 to the power pq you have to remember this point okay you have to remember this point if r is a relation from a to b and number of elements in a is p and number of elements in b is q then number of elements in a cross b is pq therefore the total number of relations ottu est relations irthade 2 to the power pq ashtu relations irthade okay there will be so many relations okay so this is an important point you can take a screenshot of the point okay is this clear Dinesh concentrate on the class okay fine next point sorry okay so they have given let a is equal to 1, 2 b is equal to 3, 4 you have to find the number of relations from a to b so what is the number of relations from a to b you have to find the number relation is from a to b you have to find the number of elements number of relations possible so a list elements ide how many elements a has ist element ide a alli how many element a has 2 elements okay how many element b has How many element B has 2 elements? So how many elements A cross B will have? What is the number of elements in A cross B? What is the number of elements in A cross B? it is 4. Okay, it is 4. 2 into 2, 4. Aita A alli 2 ide, B alli 2 ide, so A cross B alli 4 ide. So number of relations is 2. What is the number of relations from A to B? 16. Yes, good. From A to B is 2 to the power 4. 2 to the power 4 is 16. Okay, 2 to the power 4 is 16. Okay, yes. Below, can you see a remark? Students, can you see a remark? Yes, okay. What this remark says is, if relation is from A to A, andre igond relation, adralli idu A inda A ge hogta ide, start aguva set matte end aguva set same idre. Okay, start aguva set matte end aguva set same idre. Now from A to A anta heludilla, we say it as relation on A anta heltivi. Okay, relation on A. Relation on A anta helida kudle nimige artha agbeku eradu set kuda A anta heli. Okay, normally if a relation is from P to Q, now normally in health, we are set it from P to Q on the health. Andre P in the Q ge hokta ide anta heltivi. Okay, so but if both the sets are same, yaradu set same agidre, avaga navadannu relation on that particular set anta heltivi. Illi relation from A to A anta helidare, relation on A anta heltivi. Okay, you should remember. Whenever they say it is a relation on A, you should it should be fixed in your mind. Yaradu set kuda A anta nimige gottagbeku. Nodida kudle relation on anta nodida kudle relation yavudra mele ide A mele ide andre domain set kuda A, codomain set kuda A agirtade anta nimge flash agbeku. Okay, you should remember this. That's why this remark is very important, because in some problems they just mention let R be a relation on A. ಇಷ್ಟೇ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಆಗ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗಬೇಕು ಎರಡು ಸೆಟ್ ಕೂಡ A ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ. ಕೋಡೊಮೈನ್ಸ್ A, ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗೋದು ಕೂಡ A ಅಂತ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್? ಯೆಸ್, ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ವಿ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್? ವೇಟ್ ಅ ಮಿನಿಟ್. ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ಸಿ ಹೂ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಮಿ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಸೆಟ್ ಬಿಲ್ಡರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ರೋಸ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ತ ಈಸಿ. You just have to tell me what is the answer for the set builder form. Okay, the figure shows a relation between the sets P and Q. Write this relation in first set builder form, second roster form, and you have to write its domain and range. Okay, so if I say this is P, this is Q, from P to Q, relation is from P to Q. Okay, so 9 is mapped to 3 as well as 9 is mapped to -3. Kanustha idya? ಓಕೆ, 9 3 ಗೆ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ, 9 ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಗೆ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಅದೇ ತರ 4 ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು 2 ಅಂಡ್ 4 ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು -2. ಓಕೆ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ 25 ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು 5 ಅಂಡ್ 25 ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು -5. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸೆಟ್? ಏನಾಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರಿಲೇಷನ್? 9 ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು 3 ಅಂಡ್ -3. 9 ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು 3 ಅಂಡ್ -3. ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರಿಲೇಷನ್? What is the relation between x is a square of y? Yes, good Tasmiya. X squares. Yes, good Angel Soumya. They are saying it is squares. Do you agree, others? Our brother Hilta either it is squares anta. Others, do you agree with the answers what your classmates are saying? Okay, Sabha is also saying, Deepak, Reena, everyone. Okay, these people are saying it is squares. Okay, Dinesh is also saying it is square. Soundarya is agreeing to this. Okay, Purnima, Rakshita, yes, Divya, Sharadi, okay, okay. Ishtella jana squares anta helta idare, how da nodva? Okay na, squares anta nodva, squares anta helu. So what they are saying is x is the square of y anta helta idare. So set of r is equal to set of all x comma y such that x is square of y. Okay, x is square of y. Andre, what does that mean? X is equal to y square. X is equal to y square. That is what these people are saying. X is equal to y square. Okay, x is equal to y square. That is what these people are saying. So how can we write this? Okay, where x belongs to P and y belongs to Q. Is it true? We'll check. Whether 9 is a square of 3 and -3, what is 3 square? What is 3 square, students? What is 3 square? 3 square is 9. Okay, -3 square. What is -3 square? minus 3 square is also 9. Okay, then it is clear. We'll check with each element. 4 is mapped to 2 and minus 2. 2 square is also 4. Minus 2 square is also 4. Okay, done. Go for 25. 25 is mapped to 5 and minus 5. Okay, so 5 square is also 25. Minus 5 square is also 25. Yes, so you can see these elements are nothing but squares of these elements. So the set builder form is nothing but, I'll write it clearly. So it is R is equal to set of all x comma y such that x is square of y, okay, square of y, and x belongs to P, y belongs to Q. This is P, this is Q, okay. This is the set builder form. What is the roster form? What is the roster form? What is the roster form, students? 9 comma minus 3, 9 comma 3, 4 comma 2, 4 comma minus 2, 25 comma 5, 25 comma minus 5. Correct? Roster form is you have to list down the elements. 9 is mapped to 3, so 9 comma 3. 9 is mapped to minus 3, so 9 comma minus 3. Similarly with 4 and 25. So this is the what is this? This is the roster form. Now you tell me what is the domain? What is the domain, students? What is the domain? Domain is 9, 4, 25. Okay, domain is 9, 4, 25. Okay, what is range? What is range? What is the range? Okay, domain is 5, 9, 4, 25. Good. Everyone has given me the answer. What is the range? 3. Yes, good, Purnima. What is the range? Sabah, check the answer. Whether it is only 5, 3, 2. Range and telidra set of all second elements. Okay. What are the, okay, Rakshita, check your answer. Roster form bardidirala, roster form alli yavadella second elements ide adella range. What are the second elements? Sahana, check your answer. What is the range? Range, I'm asking about range. Roster form mirage madita paita. Roster form was this, right? 9, 3, 9 minus 3, 4, 2, 4 minus 2. Then 25, 5, 25 minus 5. Okay, so these are the roster, this is the relation in the roster form. What are the second elements? 3 minus 3, 2 minus 2, 5 minus 5. So range is nothing but set of all second elements in the ordered pair. So it is 3 minus 3, 2 minus 2, 5 minus 5. So this is range. What is codomain? What is codomain? What is codomain? It is set Q. That is 5, 3, 2, 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 5. Okay? Can you see? Range is a subset of codomain, but it is not equal to codomain because one is in codomain, but one is not in the range. Okay? Arthagtidya tap answer kodtiralla kelavaru arthagyadidre kelbeku, you should ask me, otherwise I won't be understanding, right, what you have understood and what not. Okay, are you understanding this things? Yes. Okay, this whatever I'm doing is important, that's why I'm asking. Yes. Okay, fine, good. Okay, then we'll go to the next question. Okay, this is the next question. Let A is equal to 1 2 3 4 6. Let R be the relation on A. Can you see? R is a relation. R is a relation on A. R is a relation on A. What does that mean? Both the sets are A. This relation is defined from A to A. You can see R is a relation on A. That's why I gave that remark. On A anta helbekadre nimage clear aagi gottirbeku. Both the sets are A. So R is a relation from A to A. How they are how they have defined R? R is equal to set of all A comma B. Okay. Ordered pair A comma B alli de, where A comma B belongs to A. Yaradu A alli irbeku. And B is exactly divisible by exactly divisible by A. Okay, they have told that R is a relation. It is in the form ordered pair A comma B, where A and B are in A. Okay, A and B belongs to A. But what is the condition that they have told? B is exactly divisible by A. B is exactly divisible by A, which means when you do B by A, okay, B by A maadidaga, you should get integer as an answer. Exactly divisible means when you do B by A maadidaga, answer nimge ondu integer barbeko. Fractions agli athwa yavdu decimals agli aa riti barbardu, you should get exact integer. For that we call as exactly divisible anta helidre adra artha. So B by A maadidaga answer integer barbeko. Okay, so what are you have to write R in the roster form. So let me see who and all give me. Okay, Purnima has given me the answer, but Purnima, just check your answer. Okay, you have written some elements, but you have missed some of the elements. Okay, Purnima, just check your answer. Okay, now you see A is, what are the elements in A? 1 2 3 4 6. Okay, relation is from A to A. Relation A in the A ge hogta ide andre eradu set kuda A anta avre helidare aita idu B elements tagolanta set. This is the we'll take A from this set. Okay, now relation is how you have to write the ordered pair. B should be exactly divisible by A, which means when you do B by A maadidaga integers sigbeku. Integers andre 0 plus or minus 1 plus or minus 2 ee rithiya numbers sigbeku. Nimge 2.5 idella sigbaradu. Okay, anta numbers matra neevu baribeku. Okay, suppose if I take A as 1, okay, A is equal to 1 tagondre, can I write 1, 1 in the relation? Can I write 1, 1 in the relation? Yes. Why? Because when I do 1 by 1, okay, now this is B, this is A. When I do 1 by 1, I'll get 1 by 1 is 1, which is an integer. So 1, 1 is there. Okay, next, can I write 1, 2? Can I write 1, 2? Yes, students, can I write 1, 2? Yes. Why? Because if you do 2 by 1, you will get it as 2. Okay, you can do 2 by 1, you will get it as 2. So 1, 2 is there. B by A maadbeku. B by A maadidaga integer barbeku. A by B maadudalla, B by A maadbeku. Okay, what is the next element? Can I write 1, 3? Yes, because 3 by 1 is also 3, which is an integer. Yes, what is the next element? 1, 4. Correct? Yakandre 4 divided by 1 is 4, which is an integer, which means it is exactly divisible. Next is 1, 6, because 6 divided by 1 is 6, it is an integer, which means 6 is exactly divisible by 1. Okay, 1 ina kota mugittu aita. A 1 anta tagonda agvanta ella elements barthe. Iga A 2 anta tagolla. Can I write 2, 1? Can I write 2, 1, students? Can I write 2, 1 in R? No. Okay, some are saying yes and some are saying no. Yaar yes heltidira yaak heltidira anta helbeku. So those who are saying no, you have to tell me why. Can I write 2, 1 in the relation? Can I write 2, 1 in the relation? Check. What did I say? B should be divisible by A anta helide. So 1 by 2 maadidaga, what is 1 by 2? It is 0.5. correct? 1 by 2 is 0.5. 0.5 is not an integer. So 2, 1 is not in R. We cannot write 2, 1 in R. Okay, is this clear? Yaki 2, 1 barilik aagtilla anta heli. Yes. So what is the, see Kirti, 2, 1 anta heladre nav en bariyodu 1 by 2 anta bariyodu. B divided by A aagbeku. A divided B bariyodalla, B divided by A baribekad. Okay, is this clear Kirti? Yes. Okay, fine. Okay, so can we write 2, 2? Can we write 2, 2? Can we write 2, 2? Yes, because when you do 2 by 2, you will get answer as 1. So 2 by 2 is possible. 2, 3? Can I write 2, 3? No, because 3 by 2 is 1.5, which is not an integer. So 2, 3 is not possible. 2, 4? 2, 4. Can I write 2, 4? Yes, because 4 by 2 is 2. So 2, 4 is there. Next, 2, 6. What about 2, 6, students? I can write 2, 6 as well because 6 by 2 is 3. Okay. So 2 idu kota mugitu. Iga 3 ke bane. Can I write 3, 1? Can I write 3, 1? No, because 1/3 anta bartade. 1/3 is an odd and integer. 3, 2 kuda barilikka agudilla. We can write 3, 3 because 3/3 is 1. We cannot write 3, 4. We cannot write 3, 6 then. Correct? We can write 3, 6 then because 6 divided by 3 is 2. Okay, 3 idu ella set aitu. Iga 4 ige hogi. 4, 1 barilikka agudilla. 4, 2 anta barilikka agudilla. 4, 3 barilikka agudilla. So what is the next number? 4, 4. Similarly, you cannot write 4, 6 also because 6/4 again you will get what will get 1.5 you will get. Okay, coming to 6, you cannot write 6, 1. You cannot write 6, 2. You cannot write 6, 3. You cannot write 6, 4. But you can write 6, 6. So these are the elements in this particular relation. Okay, these are the elements in this particular relation. Okay, is this clear? The roster form. Definition artha agidiyala yaki riti bardidivi anta. If yes, type yes in the chat box. Everyone, I want yes in the chat box, all of you. Yes. Okay, if you have doubt, please put it in the chat box. Okay, fine. Okay, so you know the relation. Now you tell me, what is the domain? What is the domain? I'll write over here only. What is the domain? If I erase, then you'll forget. What is the domain? Set of all first elements. What are the first element? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Okay. What is range? What is range? What is range? Again, range is set of all second elements. What are the second elements? 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. So range and domain are same. Okay. Yes. Good. Okay. So can we move to the next question? Okay. Again, the same question. Number of relations you have to find. Okay, A has 3 elements, B has 2 elements. So how many elements A cross B has? How many elements A cross B has? Number of elements in A cross B is 3 × 2, which is 6. But what is our question? Nama question enu? It's not 5, it is 6. Our question is to find number of relations. So number of relations, what is the formula of number of relations? Number of relations is 2 to the power number of elements in A cross B. So it is 2/6. So how much it is? 2/6 is? 2/6 is, what is 2/6? 2/6 is 2 square is 4, 2 cube is 8, 2/4 is 16, 2/5 is 32, 2/6 is 64. So the number of relations is 64. Okay. Yes. Have you taken it down? Everyone? Okay. Next question. Determine the domain, okay, determine the domain and range of the relation R, okay, where R is defined as, how they have defined R, set of all ordered pair x comma x plus 5 such that x belongs to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so what are the elements in R? Hege helidare elements yava form alli ide? First number neevu x anta tagondre, second number x plus 5 maadbeku. Okay, 5 add maadbeku adike. Okay, and both, okay, so first number should be x and second number should be x plus 5 ashte helidare adralli x a alli irbeku anta helidare ashte. Okay, they have told only x should be in that particular set 0 1 2 3 4 5. X should be in that particular set. So what are the elements in the relation? What are the elements in the relation? So if you put, x is equal to 0, what you will get as x plus 5? If you put x is equal to 0, x should belong to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. X idrinda tegebeku. So x 0 adaga y eshtu? I mean x plus 5 eshtu? 5. Okay, then you take x is equal to 1. What happens to x plus 5? If you put x is equal to 1, x plus 5 is 6. Then you put x is equal to 2, x plus 5 is 7. Correct? Then you put x is equal to 3, x plus 5 is 8. Okay? Put x is equal to 4. X plus 5 is 9. Put x is equal to 5. X plus 5 is 10. Put x is equal to 6. Put x is equal to 6. Okay. 6 idhi alli. Naan 6 helide anta neevu 11 anta helidrala. 6 idhi alli. Can you see 6 there in the set? No, right? The elements in the set stop still 5. It is still 5. There is no 6 there. So this is not there. Nam gottittu neevu sumne nan helidha answer helta idira anta. Adike nan purposefully I told 6. Okay? Okay. So these are the elements in the relation. Now what is the domain? What is the domain of this set? What is the domain of this set? So whenever they ask you domain and range, first you have to list out the elements, okay? Then only you have to write the domain and range. Okay, so what is the domain? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Set of first elements. What is range? Range is nothing but set of second elements. So what are the second elements? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, these are range. Okay, so whenever they ask you to write domain and range, first you write the set in the roster form. Elements anella bariri, amele domain and range enanta bariri. Then you write what is domain and range. Okay, can you move to the next question? Okay, so this is the next question. Write the relation R. Okay, relation R, how they have defined R is equal to set of all x comma x cube. Okay, if first element is x, then the second part in the ordered pair is cube of the first part. Okay, such that where x belongs, x is a prime number, x is a prime number less than 10. X is a prime number less than 10. Okay, so what are the first you need to know what is x? Okay, unless you know what is x, you cannot write what is x comma x cube. So what are the prime numbers less than 10? I want an answer from everyone. What are the prime numbers which is less than 10? Tasmiya, check your answer. Chandana, I'm asking about prime numbers. Prime numbers, what do you mean by prime numbers? Good Angel, good Prajwal, good Purnima. Purnima, check your answer. Good Divya, Soundarya, good. What are prime numbers? Can anyone tell me the definition of the prime number? I mean, to type the definition. You don't have to tell. You can type it the definition. What do you mean by prime numbers? Kirti, check your answer. Purnima, check your answer. Yes, the numbers which will be divided by 1 and itself. The numbers which can be divided by itself and one only are called as prime numbers. So prime number starts from 2, not 1. I've told this many times. 1 is not a prime number. So 2, 3, 5, 7 are the prime numbers which is less than 10. 9 is not a prime number. And 11 you cannot take because 11 is greater than 10. Okay, so the prime numbers which is less than 10 is 2, 3, 5, 7. 1 is not a prime number. 1 is not a prime number. Remember, 1 is not a prime number. So these are the prime numbers. So x belongs to this particular set. So if x is this, what are the elements in relation? What they have told? If you take x is equal to 2, the second element should be 2 cube. What is 2 cube? 2 cube is 8. Okay. If you take x is equal to 3, what is 3 cube? 3 cube. 3 into 3 is 9. 9 into 3 is 27. Okay, so it is 27. If you take x is equal to 5, what is 5 cube? 5 cube. Yes, good. 5 into 5 is 25. 25 into 5 is 125. Okay, if you take x is equal to 7, if you take x is equal to 7, 7 into 7 is 49. 49 into 7 is 343. So this is your answer. Okay, this is your answer. Is the answer clear, everyone? Remember, 1 is not a prime number. Prime numbers are those numbers which can be divided by 1 and itself. Okay, only those two numbers can divide them. Then it is called as prime number. So prime number starts from 2 and 2 is the only even prime number. 2 is the only even prime number. Okay, fine. Yes, can we move to the next question? Okay, this is the last question from relations. Then we'll go to functions. Okay, so till here you have for exams. This is the last, I mean, I can mark it over here. This is the last question, and till here you have for exams. Till here you have for exams. Okay, okay, last question. So let R be a relation. Let R be a relation on Z. Okay, on integers defined by, how they have defined on Z, which means, what do you mean by on Z, relation on Z? What do you mean by that? Both the sets are Z. Okay, both the sets are Z. Okay, fine. Both the sets are Z. So now, what they have told, how they have defined relation. Relation is set of all A comma B such that A and B are in Z. They belong to integer. What is the relation between A and B? When you do A minus B, when you subtract these two numbers, it should be an integer again. Okay. When you subtract two numbers, these two integers, again, it should be an integer. So all those kinds of elements will belong to the relation R. Now you have to tell me, what is the domain? What is the range? What is the domain? What is the range? Okay, Chandana has given, okay, good Chandana, answer is correct. Range is also, okay, fine. Why is it so? Why the answer is whatever you are giving? Nanake reason beku, what, why you are giving this answer? Okay, so as you can see, if the set is a finite set anta helidre namme pratiyond element haaki check maadbodittu, right? We could have checked with each and every element if it was a finite element, as we had discussed over here. Here it was a finite element, 2, 3, 5, 7. Okay, these are finite set, which means nanige ishtu numbers alli check madidre saaku. But here my set is only a infinite set. Integers is an infinite set, so you cannot go and check for each and every element, correct? You cannot go and check for each and every element. But if you take any two integers randomly, if you take any two integers, 25 is an integer, minus if I have to take some 3 is also an integer. What is 25 minus 3? How much it is? 25 minus 3, how much it is? 22. Whether 22 is an integer? Whether 22 is an integer? Yes, 22 is an integer or not? Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes, 22 is an integer. So what you know is, ಇದನ್ನೇ ಮೊದಲೇ ಗೊತ್ತುಂಟು, ನೀವು ಯಾವತ್ತೂ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿಲ್ಲ. ಎರಡು ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನು ತಗೊಂಡು ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಥವಾ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ವಾಪಸ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ಸೇ ಬರ್ತದೆ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ? ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆಡ್ ಟು ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ಸ್, ಅಗೇನ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆನ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್? ರೈಟ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೊಮೈನ್? ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲ ಪಾಯಿಂಟಿಗೂ ಸಿಗ್ತದೆ ನಿಮಗೆ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ? ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದ ಡೊಮೈನ್? ಯಾವುದೇ ನಂಬರ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ವಾಪಸ್ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಂಟೀಜರೇ ಸಿಗೋದು. ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ? ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅನ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್? ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯೋರ್ ಡೊಮೈನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅನ್ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ರೇಂಜ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಂಟೀಜರ್. ಸೊ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಈಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ integer, so domain is also Z and range is also Z, because if we take any two integers, the difference between those two integers is again an integer. That's why domain is also Z and range is also Z. Okay, so this completes relations. Hence we'll discuss, now we will discuss about functions. So before that, I'll just sum up the things we studied about. Cartesian products, okay? Then under Cartesian product, then we studied about relation. Relation is nothing but subset of the Cartesian product, okay? And under that we studied about domain. Domain is nothing but set of all first elements in the relation, and range is nothing but set of all second elements in the relation, in the ordered pair, set of all second elements in the ordered pair. And then we studied about codomain, where the set go, where the relation goes, the second set is called as codomain. Then we have written so many questions where we have found what is the relation, what is it, how we will define it in a roster form, set builder form. Then number of relations is 2 to the power pq. Okay, all these things we have studied. So till here you have for exams, first chapter full, until here you'll have for exams. Okay. Yes. Okay. So far everything is clear, right? So far everything is clear, right? Everyone. Yes. Now we'll move to the next topic, that is functions. Okay, I'll just define it and I'll stop. I won't do much. I will define and I will stop. Okay. So what do you mean by functions? So before actually going into functions, what was the first chapter we had studied? What was the topic of the first chapter? Sets, right? Correct, huh? First sets and the Kalthi. Next in Kalthi, Cartesian product Kalthi. Correct? Then we studied about Cartesian product. Okay. Then we studied about relations. Correct? Fine. First we studied about sets, then we studied about Cartesian product, then we studied about relations. So sets in a nantra Cartesian product bantu. So in order to say Cartesian product, you should have two sets. Correct? You can see the relation. We started from the basics. Sets is the basic. After that we came for Cartesian product. When we were discussing about Cartesian product, we needed two sets. So definition of set and use maadidive. Okay. So then we came to relation. Relation is nothing but subset of Cartesian product. Okay, can you see the connection between all these three words? Okay, since we studied sets, we understood what is the definition of Cartesian product. Since we studied Cartesian product, we got to know what is relation. Relation is nothing but subset of Cartesian product. Next up we have functions. Okay, functions. Function is nothing but a kind of relation. Okay, function is nothing but a kind of relation. Okay, which means if this is relation, function is inside this, a subset. Okay, andre function is a subset of a relation. Okay, fine. This is the relation, this is the connection between all these three. Okay. So relations is nothing but subset of Cartesian product. Function is nothing but subset of relation. Now, what do you mean by function? What do you mean by function? I'll just define this and I'll stop. A relation F from a set A to set B, which means it is a relation. So you should have two sets A and B. Okay, you should have two sets A and B. It is a relation. It is a kind of relation. We define function from F, small f, okay, from A to B. If what is the condition that it should satisfy? Every element of set A, remember this, every element of set A has one and only one image, has one and only one image. Adike onde image irbeku. Do you remember the word image? Do you remember the word image? Image, Cartesian product helbekadre helidalla, image, ordered pair alli second element naavu first element idu image anta heltivi, correct? So if every element of set A has one and only one image in set B, for example, if you have 1 2 3 4 5 6, okay, I'll map like this. This is a function. This is an example for function. Why? Every element, elladakku mapping irbeku. Okay, elladakku mapping irbeku. First condition is every element in first set should have a mapping. Okay, every element in first set should have a mapping. Okay, that is the first condition. Second condition, that mapping should be unique. Ee mapping enide adu onde irbeku, erad mooru iruva hagilla. Okay, are you understanding the definition of a function? Okay, every element should have a mapping. Okay, every element should have a mapping. You can see here all the elements has mapping, and that mapping should be unique. Andre onde element ge hogbeku. Iga 1 illi 4 ge matra hogide, 2 illi 5 ge matra hogide, 3 illi 6 ge matra hogide. So that matra is very important. Okay, so it should go to one and only one image. Only then we call it as a function. Only then we call it as a function. The same definition, I have splitted it into two points just for that, so that you can remember. Every element in A has mapping, and every element in A has unique mapping. When you say unique, it is particular. Obrige matra obrirbeku. Are you? ಓಕೆ ಒಬ್ರಿಗೆ ಒಬ್ಬರೇ ಇರಬೇಕು ಫೈನ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಐ ಸೇ ದೋಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀ is this relation a function is this relation a function check the conditions every element is this relation a function every element in A has mapping ಎಲ್ಲದಕ್ಕೂ ಇದೆಯಾ ಇದು ಎ ಇದು ಬಿ ಎಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಎಲ್ಲ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಗೆ ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಇದೆಯಾ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಸಿ ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ನೋ ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕಂಡೀಷನ್ ಏ ಫೇಲ್ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಓಕೆ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಫೋರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಐ ಗಿವ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಸಪೋಸ್ 1 2 3 1 2 okay what about this example students is it a function check the condition first condition you know every element in A has mapping whether the first condition is satisfied check whether the first condition is satisfied pratyondakku mapping idiya 1 ge mapping ide okay 2 ge sa mapping ide correct 3 ge sa mapping ide okay first condition satisfy aitu what about the second condition you have to check the second condition also every element in A has unique mapping andre en helide onde mapping irbeku anta helide okay 1 ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಇದೆ 1 4 ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಸೊ ಒಂದೇ ಆಯ್ತು 3 ಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಇದೆ ಒಂದೇ ಇರೋದು 3 5 ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿದೆ ಬಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಿ 2 ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು 2 ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಯು ಸಿ 2 ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು 1 2 ಇಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ಡ್ ಟು 2 ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ 2 ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ 2 ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ 1 ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ 2 ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ 2 ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ 1 ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ okay whether the definition is being clear to you artha aagtidya definition en helta untu ante heli yes okay just to remember I'll tell you a trick how to remember whether it is a function or not okay I'll write children here I'll write women I'll write some 5 children 1 2 3 4 5 aita I'll write women's over here I'll name them as a b c d e okay now ega this is the universal rule don't get offended with the things what I'm saying okay so makkalige obre amma irbekalva correct they should have only one mom correct do you agree a child should have only one mom or amma they should have only one mom correct ah obra ammange aise obra magange athwa magalige on papuge onde amma irbeku correct ah so idrartha pratiyobrigu pratiyondu child igu onde amma irbeku correct iga onda ammange ibru makkalu irbodala onda ammanige ibru makkalu irbodala iga nimige neevu akka tangi athwa anna tamma hage yaradru idre that is also possible right okay so which means this is possible ಓಕೆ ಕೆಲವು ಅಮ್ಮನವರಿಗೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಲ್ಲದೆ ಇರುವಂತವರು ಇರ್ತಾರೆ ಹೌದಾ ಕೆಲವು ವಿಮೆನ್ ಸಮ್ ವಿಮೆನ್ ದೇ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೇರ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದೇರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಸಿ 2 ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ 2 ಸೆಟ್ ನೋಡಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅನ್ನು ಅಮ್ಮಂದಿರ ಸೆಟ್ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ವೇ First set is children. Second set is moms. A child can have only one mom, and each child should have mom. Aita ಅವ್ರ ಮಗು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅಮ್ಮ ಇರ್ಲೇಬೇಕು, ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ? ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅಮ್ಮ ಇರ್ಲೇಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಅ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮಾಮ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಮಾಮ್. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್. ಎವ್ರಿ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಯುನಿಕ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಯುನಿಕ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ವೆದರ್ ನೌ ದ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್? ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ನಾನು ಏನ್ ಹೇಳಕ್ ಕನ್ವೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ, ಏನ್ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂತ? ಡಿಡ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್? ಎಸ್, ಓಕೆ. ದೆನ್ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ ಹಿಯರ್. ಎಸ್, ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಡೂ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪೇಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ